I would like to say how proud I am to support the Stroke Survivors Day that's coming up in April. I love the photos that are being posted on the social media, and I would suggest that you have a look at it as well. And the website is a positive reminder of the effect that this has on the stroke survivors.